It was one of the weekend events heralding Anzac Day. More than 200 past and present RAAF personnel and their families were celebrating a quarter century of Caribou operations. Known affectionately in Vietnam as Wallaby Airlines, the veteran planes put on a graphic display of low-level parachute extractions, airdrops and a flypast. Crews taking part included the original crew of the first Caribou to arrive in Australia back in 1964. Today their hosts were number 38 Caribou Squadron at Richmond.